Nalini Nadkarni is an American ecologist who pioneered the study of Costa Rican rainforest canopies. Using mountain climbing equipment to make her ascent, Nadkarni first took an inventory of the canopy in 1981, followed by two more inventories in 1984.